Here is a super slow version of Angeline the Baker so that you can play along. Everyone, here's a practice track of Angeline the Baker so that you can play along or practice chopping on the offbeats. And here's a version of Angeline the Baker with some droning on open strings and a little bit of improvisation as well.
Thank you.
happy practicing.